The landmark food security scheme aims at ensuring food for each individual in the country. The historic scheme will cover about 81 crore people of the country, providing them food and nutrition. India is a country which faces several challenges at economic and developmental fronts. Though it is an emerging economy and is seen as a huge market by the international community, millions of its people still struggle hard to make their ends meet. The food security program targets this share of population to instill a belief that right to food is among the top priorities of the government. The center needs 612.3 lakh tons food grains in the current year for implementing the program. In addition to this, a mammoth amount of 1.25 lakh crore rupees is required for the procurement and distribution purposes.
2009 ke ghoshna patra mein desh se vaada kiya tha ki hum khadya suraksha kanoon banayenge sabhi deshvasiyon ko khaskar kamzor vargon ko paryapt matra mein anaj uplabdh karayenge. मुझे ये कहते हुए बेहद खुशी है कि हम इस वादे को निभा रहे हैं. कुछ लोग सवाल उठाते हैं कि क्या हमारे पास इसके लिए साधन है. मैं उनसे कहना चाहती हूँ कि सवाल साधनों का नहीं, हमें इसके लिए साधन जुटने ही होंगे.
Under the scheme, the senior most female member will be considered the head of the family. Almost 75% of the rural and 50% of the urban people will be benefited with this scheme. The beneficiaries will be able to get rice at the rate of 3 rupees per kg, wheat for 2 rupees per kg and coarse grain for 1 rupee per kilogram. Each member of the beneficiary family will be entitled for 5 kgs of food grains per month. The center will help the state governments in providing low-priced food grains to the recipients. Under the present system of PDS, 6 crore 52 lakh BPL families get 35 kgs of wheat and rice every month. The price being 4.15 rupees for wheat, while for rice it is 5.65 rupees.
सुकून मिले और खाने पीने की सबकी सुविधा हो जाए अच्छी.
चावल गेहूं सस्ते रेट में मिलेगा, हम लोगों को खाने की कमी नहीं रहेगी.
Besides providing food security to the poor, the program also aims at ensuring food for pregnant ladies, breastfeeding women and for senior citizens. It will also benefit children of the age group between 6 to 14 years under ICDS scheme and the midday meal program. The poorest of the poor would continue to get 35 kg food grains per household per month under the Antyodaya Ann Yojana.
2 rupaye kilo gehu milenge, 3 rupaye kilo chawal. Hum doodh pilate apne bachcho ko, uska hi fayda milega.
School mein khana milta hai aur bachcho ko fayda bhi milta hai sarkar se.
Kadhi chawal, halwa, chane, puri, aloo. Ye
sab milta hai isse. School mein khana khata hu, bhooka nahi jata hu.
Questions are being raised over various aspects of the food security program, but what is more important that the program ensures that no one in the country ever dies of hunger. Rama Tyagi's report, DD News.